Square.
Good guess, but wrong.
Is it a star?
It is a star.
Very good. That's great.
Of course, you forget, Peter. I was present at an undersea unexplained mass sponge migration.
This reminds me of the time you tried to drill a hole through your head. Remember that?
That would have worked if you hadn't stopped me.
Have you or any member of your family ever been diagnosed schizophrenic, mentally incompetent?
My uncle thought he was Saint Jerome.
I'd call that a big yes. Are you habitually using drugs, stimulants, alcohol?
No.
Are you, Alice, menstruating right now?
What has that got to do with it?
Back off, man. I'm a scientist.
Symmetrical book stacking, just like the Philadelphia man's turbulence of 1947.
You're right. No human being would stack books like this.
Listen. You smell something?
This way.
Come on.
Oh.
Duh.
Personally, I like the university. They gave us money and facilities. We didn't have to produce anything. You've never been out of college. You don't know what it's like out there. I've worked in the private sector. They expect results.
You're never gonna regret this, Ray.
My parents left me that house. I was born there.
You're not gonna lose the house. Everybody has three mortgages nowadays.
There's serious metal fatigue in all the load-bearing members. The wiring is substandard. It's completely inadequate for our power needs. And the neighborhood is like a demilitarized zone.
Wow! This place is great! When can we move in? You've gotta try this pole.
I was just exercising. I taped 20-minute workout on my machine and played it back at high speed, so it only took 10 minutes. I got a great workout.
Good.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the middle of the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or any of your family ever seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute. Pick up your phone and call the professionals.
We're ready to believe you.
Janine, any calls?
No.
Any messages?
No.
Any customers?
No, Dr. Venkman.
It's a good job, isn't it? Type something, will you? We're paying for this stuff. Don't stare at me. You got the bug eyes. Janine! Sorry about the bug eyes thing. I'll be in my office.
Do you have any hobbies?
I collect spores, molds, and fungus.
And this voice said, Zool. And then I slammed the refrigerator door and I left. That was 2 days ago, and I haven't been back to my apartment.
Generally, you don't see that kind of behavior in a major appliance. A
lot of space. Just you?
Yes.
Good.
What is that thing you're doing?
It's technical.
You know, you don't act like a scientist.
They're usually pretty stiff.
You're more like a game show host.
I'll bet you're going to be thinking about me after I'm gone.
I bet I am.
No kiss.
What are you supposed to be, some kind of a cosmonaut?
No, we're exterminators. Somebody saw a cockroach up on 12.
That's gotta be some cockroach.
Bite your head off, man.
Going up?
I'll take the next one.
What the hell are you doing?
Sorry.
Sorry, I'm sorry. We thought you were someone else.
Okay, sir, if you and your staff could please wait out here, we'll take care of everything.
I did that, that's my fault.
It's okay, the table broke the fall.
Don't cross the streams.
Why?
It would be bad.
I'm fuzzy on the whole good-bad thing. What do you mean bad?
Try to imagine all life as you know it stopping instantaneously and every molecule in your body exploding at the speed of light.
Total protonic reversal.
All right, that's bad. Okay, all right, important safety tip. Thanks, Egon.
We came, we saw, we kicked its ass.
Sir, what you had there was what we refer to as a focused, non-terminal repeating phantasm or a class 5 full roaming vapor.
I had no idea it'd be so much, I won't pay it.
Well, that's all right. We can just put it right back in there. Thank you.
Oh, we certainly can, no, Dr. Venkman.
No! All right. Anything.
Thanks so much.
Thank you. Hope we can help you again. Coming through one class 5 Roman Baker.
Still making headlines all across the country, the Ghostbusters are at it again.
This time at the fashionable dance club, The Rose. The boys and Grace slugged it out with a pretty pesky poltergeist, then stayed on to dance the night away with some of the lovely ladies who witnessed the disturbance. This is Casey Kasem. Now, on with the countdown.
Do you believe in UFOs, astral projections, mental telepathy, ESP, clairvoyance, spirit photography, telekinetic movement, full trance mediums, the Loch Ness Monster, and the theory of Atlantis?
If there's a steady paycheck in it, I'll believe anything you say.
All right, maybe we'll stop by, okay?
That's great. I'll tell everybody you're coming. We're gonna play Twister. We're gonna do some break dancing. Hey, let me in. It's Lewis. Somebody let me in. Hey, this is real smoked salmon from Nova Scotia, Canada. $24.95 a pound. It only cost me $14.12 after tax, though. I'm giving this whole thing as a promotional expense. That's why I invited clients instead of friends. You having a good time, Mark? Time making a rule never to get involved with possessed people. Mm. You know, I can.
I want you inside me.
Go ahead.
No, I can't. Sounds like you got at least two people in there already. Might be a little crowded.
There is no being a only soul.
What a lovely singing voice you must have.
I am Vince. Vince Clortho, key master of Gozer. Vulcan Sildraw, our Lord of the Sebulia. Are you the gatekeeper? You will perish in flames! You are not the gatekeeper!
What an asshole.
I find her interesting because she's a client and because she sleeps above her covers. 4 feet above her covers. She barks, she drools, she claws.
It's not the girl, Peter, it's the building.
Now, we're actually going to go before a federal judge and say that some moldy Babylonian god is going to drop in on Central Park West and start tearing up the city?
Sumerian, not Babylonian.
Yeah, big difference.
No offense. But I gotta get my own lawyer.
Everything was fine with our system until the power grid was shut off by Dickless here.
They caused an explosion. Is this true?
Yes, it's true. This man has no dick.
These things are real. Since I joined these men, I have seen shit that'll turn you white.
What do you mean, biblical?
What he means is Old Testament, Mr.
Yes.
Mayor. Real wrath of God type stuff.
Exactly.
Fire and brimstone coming down from the skies. Rivers and seas boiling.
40 years of darkness, earthquakes, volcanoes.
The dead rising from the grave. Human sacrifice, dogs and cats living together. Mass hysteria.
Enough, I get the point.
Bye.
I'll fix you, Venkman. I'm gonna fix you.
I'm gonna get you a nice fruit basket.
I'm gonna miss him.
All right.
Where are we?
It looks like we're in the teens somewhere.
Okay. But when we get to 20, tell me. I'm gonna throw up.
Damn!
Okay. So? She's a dog.
Well, whatever it is, it's gotta get by us.
Right.
Go get her, Ray! As a duly designated representative of the city, county, and state of New York, I order you to cease any and all supernatural activity and return forthwith to your place of origin or to the nearest convenient parallel dimension. That ought to do it. Thanks very much, Ray.
Are you a god?
No.
Then...
Ray, when someone asks you if you're a god, you say, yes!
Let's show this prehistoric bitch how we do things downtown.
It's the Stay Puffed Marshmallow Man.
Well, there's something you don't see every day.
I tried to think of the most harmless thing. Something I loved from my childhood. Something that could never, ever possibly destroy us. Mr. Stay Puffed.
Nice thinking, Ray. We've been going about this all wrong. This Mr. Stay Puffed is okay. He's a sailor. He's in New York. We get this guy laid, we won't have any trouble.
Oh, are you okay?
I feel like the floor of a taxi cab.
Who are you guys?
We're the Ghostbusters.
Who does your taxes?
You have been a participant in the biggest interdimensional cross-rip since the Tunguska blast of 1909.
Felt great.
We'd like to get a sample of your brain tissue.
Okay.
I love this town!